Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to tell you about a new ICO called Silo Protocol, a decentralized communication. I am telling you about the technical things of Silo, what are the best feature in this Silo application is coming up. This is Silo Protocol, decentralized communication protocol that facilitates safe and standardized connectivity between user and connected application on the Silo network. Development is underway to implement the Silo protocol as fully decentralized autonomous communication. The communication aspect of Silo protocol are already in use within Silo app, a peer-to-peer communication application. Silo application implemented decentralized Silo protocol, becoming a fully decentralized communication application. The Silo app will become the hub of Silo ecosystem. Silo main token sale coming up. Core utility token is Silo. You will access full Silo protocol. Silo team partner with centrality.ai and Silo protocol will be the sole communication protocol. Silo team is conducting a token generating event TGE through its Singaporean subsidiary company Silo Protocol PT Limited will distribute silos at a rate of $0.0087. The Silo TGE will be run for a period of 30 days until soft capture. Tier 4 current online business model are imperfect from the point of view of both developers and users. There is no cross pollination of value or utility. What needs for business for users? This is Silo. You know Silo? Silo, a decentralized communication application, is coming up right now. The present Silo protocol provides confidential communication, peer-to-peer connection, and provide an efficient way. Silo protocol is being developed and decentralized confidential communication. Silo protocol will be autonomous communication network that remunerates resource with Silo in exchange. Silo protocol will also ensure standardized data format for appreciation as they interact with users and Silo storage. For more information, decentralized communication protocol. This is the application. You can see calling, video calling, audio calling, messages, charging, address book storage. Decentralized communication protocol. Silo technology. Decentralized signaling, P2P connection, established messaging, pushing notification, decentralized storage. This is the how the Silo protocol is working there. Silo signaling, Silo storage. Content shared over the Silo network by application and user will be able to use Silo storage to provide persistent access to ensure deliverability of transit content and as a backup service. Silo app is a become decentralized communication and calling application built on Silo protocol. For user, Silo will be hub for decentralized application ecosystem. A single application from which they can safely communication with other interact with business. This key app feature profile management, place where user can manage their decentralized profile and preferred settings. Connected application can be add custom field and confidential communication. So Silo provides confidential voice, video, and messaging communication. Decentralized address book. Silo address book contain a user decentralized contact safely stored and accessed via the Silo. Decentralized storage, connected application, token wallet. Silo connected a token wallet where plug token, Ether, and ERC20 token can be stored and sent. Connected application and Silo. What connected application? Decentralized communication within connected application. Silo protocol provides decentralized communication to standalone connected application via the Silo calling message plugin. To write this, great. Thank you for watching my video, and if you like, subscribe my channel and share it on your Facebook, WhatsApp, anything. Thank you for watching.